Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. With Manchester United a dominant force in the Premier League, Alan, for so many years, the City, winners in 2012, winners in 2014. They're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years. And what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams. Number four, Phil
Jones. Number 17. I'd like your take on this comparison, Alan. Romelu Lukaku against Kevin De Bruyne.
Romelu Lukaku, he's known for his strength, isn't he? And his ability to use it in good areas of the pitch. As for Kevin De Bruyne, he's one of those players where get him on the ball anywhere inside the goal and he can create an opening, he can unlock the door. Have a great day.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Phil Jones in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he, the manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Manchester United have designed Old Trafford these days very much for the supporter, particularly those who perhaps only come occasionally, particularly for those who come in the week when there aren't matches. They have a wonderful tourist trail around it, and on the pitch it must be an amazing place to play.
I can say that again, they do call it the theatre of dreams for a reason. So much has been won on this pitch by the home team and the away one.
Henrik Mkhitaryan into the attacking third. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Silva. Aguero. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. To take the lead. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Pogba. Mkhitaryan. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Now Marcus Rashford. Pogba. Mata. And a crack! Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
That's terrific technique from that distance. Nearly a goal.
He has scored from those kind of distances, not this time.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Phil Jones. It's Daley Blind. Oh, he's cut that out well read. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Aguero has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Corner now for Manchester City. Gone short with the corner. Strong challenge. Kevin De Bruyne. Nicolas Otamendi. It's De Bruyne. It's Aguero.
And here's the shot. Great goalkeeping. Manchester City get a corner. A short corner. Aguero. Back with David Silva. De Bruyne. On to Sergio Aguero. Well, he tried to place it, but could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker.
Pogba. Romelu Lukaku. Attacking play here from Manchester United.
And shoots!
It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
And there's the interception. Getting forward.
Jota!
Good block. That will go down as a routine stop. Kevin De Bruyne. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now that's a throw. Silva. Now Danilo. Fernandinho. Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Shots on here.
They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them. Pep Guardiola, he doesn't always go wild on the touchline. Quite often, as you can see, just ordering a little change in formation.
Well, it's Manchester City in front. Mata. Manchester United on the move here. Kevin De Bruyne. It's with Danilo. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. He went in well. Henrik Mkhitaryan. On the move now, it's Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now the shot! Great save! And that's a corner for Manchester United. Mkhitaryan swung it in. The equaliser here. Oh, charged down. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Pogba. Mata. is going to be a throw. Antonio Valencia. It's with Danilo. That would be a throw. Silva. Gabriel Jesus. Now Mkhitaryan.
They have produced some splendid matches, these two Manchester rivals, in recent seasons. Some high-scoring games as well.
Yeah, we've seen some crackers. United got a strong squad, and never forget that 4-2 victory at Old Trafford recently.
It's Aguero with Walker. It's
he's got his shot off now.
Manchester United moving into the attack. Some positive work here from Mkhitaryan with the ball. Nicolas Otamendi. He's gone out for a throw. Henrik Mkhitaryan. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Aguero. Kyle Walker. Got good width, Manchester City, and they're using it. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Now, can he take them on? Darian! Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that. The manager turns away in disgust. He expects his man to tuck that one away and get his team on level terms.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Looking for Mata. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pogba. Valencia. And he's tried his shot from long range. Well, nowhere near. And he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence. Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Walker! Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Corner played into the middle. Aguero. Silva. Very weak challenge. Aguero! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Attack building for Manchester United. Lukaku! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know. He knows it, the manager. A golden opportunity to get back on level terms. That was really slack by the striker.
Gundogan. There's some potential in this move. This could be it.
Aguero! Two in front now. Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think. Pep Guardiola getting involved in those celebrations. He's always on the touchline, so always available to them.
And the scorer here, Sergio Aguero.
A natural born goal scorer. He showed it there.
And here is another angle on that goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Manchester City goal. Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Blint. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Pogba. Makes a challenge here. Steered through. Sterling! Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort though.
Could go for goal from here. Aguero, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's a corner for Manchester City.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
A short corner.
And shoots! Struck the post here.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Silva. Sterling. Crowley telling him to have a crack. Romelu Lukaku. And here they are on the attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne. Walker. Kai Walker with a good cross. Oh, that's good defending. That would be a throw.
Substitution for Manchester City.
And they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Number 15,
Gundogan. Here's Mangala. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place, and it's going to be a double substitution. Put in by De Bruyne. Kompany! Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Pogba. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good challenge. This could be a chance. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Flint. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Pogba. Flint. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Shots on here. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Martin Mouffet, he might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but no, he's just crept under. Unstoppable.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
We restart the game 2-1.
For Manchester United.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Lovely.
He's cut that out well, well read. Silva. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Opening them up with a through pass. One on one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better. Should have scored.
Romelu Lukaku. Well, for me, Alan, this guy's playing really at the top of his game. Do you think so?
It looks that way, Martin. He cannot get enough of the ball. He's dominating things out there.
David Silva. Back with Aguero. Slipped through. Real opening now. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
The home ground, not quite the fortress that the United fans hope that it is and expect it to be, really. But you never know. There's still time.
Yeah, not the theatre of dreams. It's been a bit of a nightmare for United so far.
They could pose some danger now. Papa! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Some potential in this move. Free kick given. And it is very late in the day here. Manchester United want to make a change now.
To be replaced by number 16.
Let's fly! Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
The keeper's given the ball away. The shot's on! And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
different angle on it here. Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. It's looking good, this move. Here's Martial. Well, he's a cut above many on the pitch. Shot on! Manchester United have won a corner. Corner's taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. Valencia. Here's Martial. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Slipping it through. Put through. Sterling. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Tried the back heel. On to the attack now. And there's the cutback. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. It's finished now with the final whistle. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal. And I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Well, we look at Sergio Aguero after the final whistle, and understandably so in these circumstances.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
To switch on the attacking power. Aguero has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. It's Aguero. And here's the shot. Great goalkeeping. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Shots on here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Walker! There's some potential in this move. This could be it. Here's a chance to get at the opposition. Shots on here. And the ball's in. It's a goal. The keeper's given the ball away. The shot's on. The own goal. Yeah, that's what it is. Slipping it through. Put through. Sterling.